Yes.
Let me therefore ask you in conclusion, what next? What do you see happening next in this case? The matter goes to the High Court on the 26th. We don't want to prejudge what the court says, but in your view, do you believe Aryan has a strong enough case to at least get bail? Or because there will be those who are saying that, remember, as you said just now, Mr. Rohtgi, there are many more people out there who may well be spending weeks in jail as under trials at times, or are repeatedly denied bail. Do you believe Aryan Khan deserves to get bail?
I have no doubt about it. He deserves to get bail. More than 3 weeks have passed. But I don't know how soon the High Court will look at it and decide it. But certainly it's a case for bail, is all I can say.
Okay. That's a very, very clear point you're making. You see it based on the facts of the case. You're saying don't look at the sections, don't look at section 27, which suggests in a way, which the NDPS has used, remember, in this case, to almost suggest that Aryan was in some way a peddler and was actually financing drugs. But you're saying the facts of the case do not show that at the moment, and therefore it appears a pretty regular case for bail. Mr. Rohtgi, thanks very much for joining me here at the top of the news with your view.